had the Cushman run, finally. Smoke's pretty good. I've got to adjust the butterfly here. I got it being held by a bolt. Put some tension on it because it needs a tension spring on the opposite side. I got to figure out where the hold down is. Come stay in the neighbor. Just running for a little bit because the fan fan belt flew off. I gotta fix that. But no leaks on the radiator and every bill. Absolutely no leaks at all. But that's it. So here we go, guys. That was the Cushman action. So you guys like this contact, give thumbs up, thumbs down. Got a little work to do, so see y'all there. Bye.